Hello everyone. We are in the middle of the making a sample of them of the chipboard doors, and then at the moment router is already set, and we're doing it a position for source hinges. Will be done on two setups. First will be the front plate, thickness of the front plate, and the second one we're doing the thickness of that. Then yeah, this is the plan at the moment.
Thank you.
the front bead, the front bead for the sauce hinges, they done. Now just reset it, a mini festool spindle for the deeper depth, and then yeah, we just crack on. Thank you very much for watching. I have a hope all of you enjoyed my daily routine. Have a great day to all of you. Thank you very much.